Even so, when David Narey opened the scoring against them, we were more shell-shocked than they were.
Yeah, that's right. Mr. McLean was personally delighted with my goal, until he heard Jimmy Hill call it a toe-poke.
That must have annoyed him.
Yeah, it must have. He fined me £2,000.